Police Commissioner Vernon Francois says his officers have been aggressively pursuing the case involving the death of 19-year-old Chereese Benoit of Monchy, whose mother found her bound and gagged at their home in Lafayette. So far, three persons are in police custody in connection with the murder. However, Mr. Francois is still calling on members of the community with relevant information to come forward.
Well, I know that the officers are actively pursuing the investigation. They spent some time over the weekend following up on the case. They have been able to record some statements from witnesses. As we speak, we have three people in custody, people or persons of interest in the investigation, so that the officers are trying to develop the case.
The police commissioner says, as far as he knows, there is no evidence to suggest that young Chereese was raped.
At the moment, we have nothing to suggest that there was rape. But again, I don't have the full outcome of the post-mortem examination. I know the post-mortem has taken place and it will be determined by the post-mortem whether she was raped. But from our preliminary knowledge of the case, there was no sexual intercourse.
The latest homicide has raised the issue of the need for community neighborhood watch groups to help deter criminal activity. The police commissioner says the idea is well supported by the police, with certain officers assigned to work with the groups. But he made it clear that it is not a police initiative and must be spearheaded by the community.
We are prepared to provide the support. We are prepared to work with the groups. But it has to be the groups from the communities. They have to organize themselves in the first place, and then they call in the police department, and then we assign an officer to work along with them towards the development of a neighborhood watch program in their community.
Mr. Francois says the neighborhood watch organizations must engage in positive activity and not be turned into vigilante groups. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.